Hello MechWarriors, how is it going? Welcome to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. Today guys we are playing the Cutoff Rakt, because I wanted to play Cutoff Rakt. This is not the only reason. I was taking a look at the list of my mechs and I'm like, oh yeah, the Cutoff Rakt hasn't seen light of day for a while now. And now we're gonna play it. We're gonna play the Cutoff Rakt 3L. I have the loyalty variant, but you can buy the regular one already. And what we are doing today is a nice pinpoint and laser combination. The pinpoint damage is coming from a double snub-nose PPC and an AC-10, so that's 30 damage pinpoint. You can do some early snapshots with the AC-10, but don't try to really trade hits with the enemy, because that thing is not really good. However, if you're getting close, you can then start shooting the snubs and the AC-10 at the same time. Again, 30 damage pinpoint is nothing to sneeze at. And then on top of that, we have the three medium lasers on the arm. As you can see, we got also a good amount of heat management, thanks to the heat sinks that we have here. And we are only running a light engine 295. I would have loved to go for a 300 rated engine, but then I had to sacrifice something here, and I didn't want to. So all of that is actually quite nice to have. And yeah, we are still running 68.3 kph. The 300 rated engine, of course, by the way, because it enables you to get another double heatsink in the core, which is great, because then you have even better heat management. But the weight is not really enough to actually do that, so therefore, we are not. Anyhow, we also got some skills. Oh, by the way, let's speak about the Cutoff Rakt real quick. Cutoff Rakt has like one big thing for it that is very remarkable, which is armor. It just has a lot of armor quirks, and therefore you can play it extremely aggressive, and you can act as a mini tank for the enemy. It has basically assault mech armor values, as you can see. You can see that here, center torso plus 22, that's really huge. We have right torso 15, left torso 15, and also on the legs 15, and then the arms 11. That's really good. Of course, it just makes up for the poor silhouette of the Cutoff Rakt in general. But hey, why not have a good big target that the enemies shoot, and your teammates can capitalize on the open window that they have then when they are not getting shot. So it's a tank. If you have ever played MMOs or maybe MOBAs, then you should value a tank on the battlefield, because that means that they are soaking up the damage for you while you can shoot freely at the enemies. Now, we have a bunch of skills as well, so we are going over here and take a look. As you can see, we have magazine capacity for sustain in the late game, and I was also going for cooldown, and heat gen. This is the thing that I was trying to max here. I'm not going for laser duration, because we only have three medium lasers. The rest is just ACs and snub-nose PPCs, and I think there is no real value in them. However, we're gonna amplify our armor quirks with armor skills so that we get even more HP on the mech, and therefore going down the left side of the survivability tree. What I also want is sustain. I want to be in the fight for an extended period of time, and therefore I want to squeeze the maximum efficiency out of my heat sinks that I have, and we amplify that with, of course, cool run. And we also have maximum heat containment, so that we have an overall higher heat threshold. That means that it takes longer until we reach the top of the heat gauge, and we can just pump out more alpha strikes before we are in you know, the proximity of the shutdown. We also have rated deprivation, and we are running double Kusha plus a UAV, and that is the build, everybody. I wish you all a lot of fun in the two games that are coming, and if you have that, don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. Alright, first game of the day. We are playing the River City, and we have somebody in our proximity. Okay, let's go ahead and kill the Jenner. If he's peeking, I'm ready. Also, there might be enemies on the left side trying to hit me from the water side here, from the city side there. I don't know if I should stay here. Actually, I should. Oh, there he is.
A Warhammer. Oh, okay.
There he is, there he is, there he is. It's a flea now. Jenner has... Oh, Jenner has converted itself to a flea. Okay. Jenner is caught, guys. Jenner is caught. It's, I think, Foxtrot or something. Okay, let's go. The flea? Yeah, sure. Another good target. But we weren't able to hit him. That was very close, though, with our snub-nosed PPCs. If you see a Jenner... if you see a Jenner, kill him, please. One-shot center torso. There's a big guy. I don't want to get that big guy. I mean, I want to get that big guy, but I need more proximity. I need to be closer to him in order to get a good shot on him. Guys, our light mechs are harassing them. Let's push forward. Let's meet up with them in the city. Push forward, Gov 6. Look at the minimap. We are super split. Let's go in. Let's go in. Taking the right side here mostly, because we have a huntsman fighting already. Ooh, this guy has ATMs. That's cool. That's gonna help us a lot, shooting down the enforcer. Dropping down to the enforcer right side. Can we do it? That's a Warhammer 2C. Okay. Hello, Mr. Warhammer, also. We got something in the city that is shooting us while we are shooting them, yeah. Okay, hit him, but only on the leg. Okay, let's go with that. I think it's time for the cool shot, the first one. And also... you? You? What? That didn't hit? Okay. Light max, they need to go.
Got it.
They need to go.
Get that piranha, please.
What? I hit them! Twice!
Yeah,
it seems that the hit didn't register. Let's go for the big guys then. I mean, those guys can definitely be hit. Here we go. I hit his arm only. Yeah, those guys cannot do so much to me. I can do a lot of a lot of stuff to myself though, with the heat, that's a problem. Okay, we go with the autocannon only, and we shoot the lasers on top of that. Piranha coming as well. Go with this. Got that. That should maybe shut him down? I don't know. Who shot? I hit him again, and it seemed that I didn't deal damage. I mean, you're not that submerged. When in water, enemies take less damage. That's what's happening here, but not that much. Holy cow. Too high. That was my bad. But yeah, we are 8-6. That was a weird game. That was a hell of a weird game. On the Banshee. On the Banshee. Try to go for center. I should really not. Yeah. I should really not overheat anymore. That's what I just realized, just in that moment. Oh my god, I'm so critical already. I shouldn't do it anymore. But it was just a little bit of damage that was enough. Funnily enough, my other leg is pretty fresh still. So we're gonna play tower defense at this point. I'm on Overwatch here. Come at me, bros. Come at me. I'm very, very slow now. Last enemies are Assault Mechs in the city. Fox 5-ish. The Banshee is a good target. Center Torso is already damaged. Try to get it. Yep, just like that. Center Torso on the Banshee. Also, the Dragon went to the left side into the Gulf 5 area. I'm pushing in now. Do you follow, please? Actually, cancel that. I'm not pushing. I am not in a condition to push anymore. I am in a condition to kill the Banshee, though. Okay, I'm going in now. Banshee needs to go. Got that. 9-7. Ah, we are kind of crawling to the victory here. Very, very slowly. I'm a bit afraid of the... Oh, it's an Enforcer. It's the Enforcer, maybe, from before? Hey, Novacat, twist in, please. Thank you. What? Something is wrong with my weapon convergence. I don't know. I don't know what's going on here. No, it's the Centurion, not the Enforcer. Never mind. Got that guy. Okay. It still works, dude. It still works. Heat vision. It's the Dragon. Now the Dragon has... he has the capabilities to kill me. Kill the Dragon, please. I'll try to twist my torso away from him. Still there. Yeah. Shoot me. Can we? Can we survive this? Yeah, we can. The laser kill! Alright. We got it. We got it. The overheat was unfortunate, but honestly, it made me play more timid, and I think that in the end resulted in me getting all the kills here. Alright. Good, we got 4 killing blows, we got 6 assists, 5 kill most damage dealt with 742 damage done, and 10 components destroyed. That was the first round, everybody. Let's go over to the next one and see how this will go down. Alright, the second game of the day. We are playing Canyon Network, we are playing Skirmish. We want to probably go to the center of the map. Also, let's take a keen look at what is going on there. Yeah, I shot my AC-10. It was possible that we hit. And it wasn't very probable, is that what you say? But it was possible. Anyhow, center will be hot soon, so let's go to Delta 4 and reinforce there. That's the plan, at least. Let's see if we are actually doing it, or maybe not. I need to be on the front line anyway. I have a very limited range, so I will be there. And be careful, though. Be careful with your peaks. Everybody is there already. You will get shot by a lot of enemies. Wait for our team to regroup, and then go in. That's important. It's an easy map. If you have more enemies shooting at you than you can shoot at the enemy, then you will die. Okay, we're gonna peek around here. I think that's kind of safe. Yeah. Also, I can contest that Enforcer. No problem. That's Warhammer. That's not good. Okay, Warhammer is almost caught. Warhammer is caught Delta. He's pushing in. Kill him. Kill the Warhammer. he die? Yeah, he died. Okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. I guess we can put up some aggression on the right side, guys. They are running from us. Let's go. Right side push. Around the corner, around the hill. I know, right side push. It's kind of... NASCAR! Oh, what's he doing there? But I think it's still the right call here, because again, we have enemies in a very poor position. And on the Warhammer, Alpha. No, sorry, Juliet. Juliet is right side crit. Osiris, be careful with your what you're doing here. Enemies in our backs already. I'm gonna turn around now. I'm gonna defend this. Hey, Jenner. Oh, it's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. I gotta go. Piranha here. Oh my god. Try to hit the Night Star a bunch. We got two kills. They got one. Okay. Yeah, I cannot. I'm not really satisfied with the situation. Although we have the kill advantage now. That's because I saw a Jenner, I saw a Piranha, and I saw a lot of enemies here on the Enforcer. And the Direwolf is gonna kill me if I don't disengage immediately. And I want to live a little bit longer, so that's why... Dead? No, he's not. He's just shut down. Now he is. Okay, good. Lost an arm, which is unfortunate, but it's not a big deal. Pushing the Direwolf now, Charlie. Oh my god, mister, mister, what are you doing? Forward, back, I don't know, what is he doing? Ah! Sorry, I panicked there. Obviously, because I couldn't read his movement pattern, and he was like, okay, I'm gonna go forth, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna fall back then, so that we don't obstruct each other. And then he was going back, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna push forward now. And then you see what happened. Do the nut! Okay, that's actually his butt, not the nuts. Not dead? Oh, now he is, perfect. 7-3, looking good. And that's a kill. Yeah, we got it. At this point, I think we got it. What about the Cicada? X5? Okay, fine with that. Here is Low Signal. Who is providing that? This guy? Might be. No, we have Light Mix here. Raven. Hello, Raven. I want to kill you. I also want to kill the Jenner, but I want to kill the Raven more than the Jenner. Where did he go? Bit messy here. I think we got it, though. A little bit hot, though. Nope, I didn't get it. What a messy game, but what a hell of a brawl. Man, I love that you can throw the Cataphract into such a situation, and most of the time, it outlives it. Pretty good. Alright guys, we got 2 killing blows, we got 7 assists, we got 4 kill most damage dealt, 670 damage done, with 6 components destroyed. That was your daily dose for today, everybody. That was the Cataphract with the Snubnose PPC AC-10 combination. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to leave a rating, or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And if you want to support me, go down below to the description. There's the link to the Patreon page, and there you can get some nice rewards. And I hope to see you guys on the battlefield. Goodbye.